At first glance, you might think that that is a giant horsefly, but it's not. That is actually just a really little cicada. We caught